Seems like it's happening just about every day lately. Another Republican joins a race to become governor. Today, former House Speaker Kurt Zellers announced that he's running. He's the fourth candidate now to make it official. And our Jay Coles was there for the announcement. And Jay, what does he think it's going to take to win in 2014?
Well, it's clearly the emerging Republican candidates think they can take on Governor Dayton's record, specifically tax increases. But first, each candidate has to now solidify support within their own party before they can worry about going after Governor Dayton. It's a familiar backdrop that sort of feels like a Norman Rockwell campaign sequel. You got your American flags, little children, and a promise for a better tomorrow in Minnesota. And former House Speaker Kurt Zellers made it official.
My personal goal to declare and to become the next governor of the great state of Minnesota.
Even with Governor Dayton's latest approval ratings in public opinion polls well above 50%, Zellers says voters will demand change when tax increases take hold this year, which he says indicates Governor Dayton is out of touch with the middle class.
Fundamentally, do not believe it gives him the right to say he understands what those of us in the middle class go through, and it sure doesn't give him the right to say he's fighting for us.
And he says he's got the recipe for success.
By restraining government, asking government to do a little bit more with a little bit less, asking government to cut the waste.
Yeah. State Senator Dave Thompson also says he will officially announce his candidacy later this week. It seems early to start a governor's race, but political experts say this is now a battle for party support and a thinning of the herd.
Some of these who are jumping in wouldn't surprise me at all if by the end of 2013 they'd said, well, I've decided to spend more time with my family.
And the primary for these Republican candidates is June of next year, so in just 12 months, there likely will be only one candidate still standing to try and take Governor Dayton's job the following November. Jay Coles, 5 Eyewitness News.
And Jay, with Dave Thompson and Kurt Zellers, there are now 4 Republicans who've announced that they are running for governor. They include Wayzata businessman Scott Honor and Hennepin County Commissioner Jeff Johnson, making it a full field. 2 more could still join the race, Senators Julie Rosen and David Hand, but they've not made any announcements, not just yet.